The UN is appealing for more than $41 million to eliminate a severe plague of locusts in Madagascar. Half of the money is needed by June to try to save the country's crop production. Around half of Madagascar is currently infested, with each swarm made up of billions of insects.